let go of it. Trust it. As if it were quite other than you. The more you realize the inseparable identity of self and other. If you try to find the identity of self and other by subjecting other to self, no go. If on the other hand you find it through giving self, that is, control over to other, trusting that, you may make a mistake. You may make a bad gamble, but in the long run, you're acting on a principle which has the backing of emotion.